latest news, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any news.
The 18th International Indian Film Academy Awards has kick-started in the most unique way. All the stars from B-Town have descended to New York City to enthrall one and all. With the main event happening on July 15th, the press conference and IFA Storm has taken place. Varun Dhawan was seen rocking the IFA Storm event at the Times Square. Varun's energetic performance at IFA Storm got the crowd grooving present at the Times Square. He danced to some of the hit tracks like Tamma Tamma Again from Badrinath Ki Dulaniya and was also seen dancing on Kala Chashma song from the movie Bar Bar Dekho. Meanwhile, Shahid Kapoor was also seen interacting with his fans at Times Square. Bollywood actresses like Shilpa Shetty Kundra, Disha Patani and Huma Qureshi hit the ramp at IFA Storm and looked absolutely stunning.